It's August 6th, about 9:20, a little bit of wind, 82 degrees out. This will be the third flight. I just added a half a quart of oil, cleaned the windshields inside and out, all the windows, checked the fuel, got lots of fuel. Should be good to go. I might actually either go to Sarasota or maybe even to Wauchula. Maybe to an airport, do some touch and goes and come back.